My name is Johan Land, and I'm working as a senior manager for the acoustic device development at Cochlear. I'm truly happy to present you the story of Baha 6 Max sound processor. With Baha 6 Max, the bar has been raised of what a small sound processor can deliver to patients. With a fitting range of up to 55 dB SNHL and the same small size as current 45 dB devices, the Baha 6 Max is the first of its kind. It's a premium power bone conduction sound processor. In a market research exercise, we asked current Baha 5 patients what they would like us to bring to their next sound processor. The one thing on the top of their wish list was better hearing in noise. That was by far the most important need. Not too close after that, smaller size sound processor was high on the list as well. Particularly for Baha 5 power patient, it was important, but we didn't find that same result when looking into Baha 5 patients group. Many R&D hours later, with magnet technology improvements, air gap and coil parameters optimizations, the BC Drive 2 was created. BC Drive 2 has the same size as BC Drive, but is up to twice as efficient. And that is really the main reason why Baha 6 Max can deliver up to 55 dB SNHL in the same small size as current 45 dB devices, with an even better battery life. So really, when looking at hearing outcomes, as you all know, there are of course more things that goes into device performance than just the transducer. With Baha 6 Max, we are introducing a brand new chipset platform, which we call the Exedium platform. It delivers twice the processing power compared to our previous generation processors. And with that power, there's a lot we can do. With the Exedium platform, patients will get an extended frequency bandwidth and a new signal processing features. With the Exedium platform, patients will also get more abilities to adjust sound themselves. And for the first time in bone conduction industry, direct Android streaming. Both those latter things were on the top list of what users wished for their next sound processor in the market research that I referred to earlier. When looking at that market research data again, there are two other things that really stick out. And those two things are that the user told us to make sure I don't have to worry about damaging my sound processor by getting it wet. And the other thing was, please can you make the device stick out less from my head? So we of course took those things very seriously and listened. And with Baha 6 Max, the dust and water protection has increased compared to earlier devices. Now Baha 6 Max has IP68 for all sensitive components. And regarding the stick out from the head, we have designed a brand new snap coupling, and that we call the Low Pro snap coupling. This new snap coupling brings the device 2 mm closer to the head compared to the Baha 5, and a bit more compared to Baha 5 power. You might think that the snap coupling is a trivial component to design, but it actually took a lot of engineering innovation and manufacturing know-how to bring it to life. Those 2 mm may sound small, but actually make a large difference for patients and the way they feel when wearing their sound processors.